At this stage, seven people remain in custody. The four members of his family, who were taken in overnight between Tuesday and Wednesday, and three members of his close entourage, one of whom was taken into custody yesterday morning, and two during the night.